BookTVGuy.com.
Hey, Jim Booger with BookTVGuy.com, and let's get right to it. It's time for the Taste 2015. Let's see what's on the menu. Who do we have and what do you have?
All right, Jim Smith, owner of Ribbon It Mobile Barbecue Service. We're going to be having some delicious ribs and pulled pork.
Awesome, Jim. Good first name. And?
I'm Debbie with Costco Wholesale in Centerville, and we'll be sampling some of our Kirkland Signature granola bars and fruit snacks.
Let's go. It's awesome, man.
I am Naomi from Awesome Yogurt, and we'll have live and active frozen cultured yogurt.
Can't wait, Ann.
And I am Tina Mitchell, and I am with Lindy and Company, and we will have gourmet pet treats.
Look, you got the treats here. I'm going to try some of those. Ann, who do we have?
I'm Ron Enderly with the Dixie Dairy Dream. We're going to be here with three of your favorite sundaes, the Elvis Special, Reese Cups Sundae, and Oreo Sundae.
Sounds good. The Dixie Dream is wonderful. Ann?
Hey, I'm Candace from the Hawthorne Grill. We're going to have grilled cheese and tomato soup and homemade chocolate chip cookies.
Look at the cookies. Put those in a bag for me immediately. And then who do we have here?
Jessica Thomas, General Manager at Archer's. We're doing our homemade chicken salad and our house cooked Saratoga chips.
Okay, make sure the photographer doesn't take the thing there. Oh, look at this. You brought a care package.
Yeah, Kevin with Zoop on Miamisburg Centerville Road. We brought our award-winning chicken pot pie with the pie crust topping, lobster bisque, and our overstuffed bell pepper soup.
Looks wonderful, Kevin. And who do we have here?
Hi, I'm Caitlin from Cheryl's Cookies, and I brought our famous cutout cookie and our chocolate chunk cookie.
Those are all fat-free, I understand.
Yes.
And?
I am with Chicago Euros and Dogs in Beaver Creek, and I have samples of Euros.
Look good enough to eat, okay?
And I'm from Gordon Foods, and we're gonna have delicious desserts like these chocolate chunk cookies.
Gordon's, you can buy industrial strength at Gordon's. It's wonderful. And
I'm Karen at Tears of Sugar, and we're gonna have chocolate salted caramel cake.
That sounds great. Who do we have here?
With Qdoba Mexican Grill, we have chips and queso, and our gumbo with chicken, rice, beans, and cheese.
That's great. And
I'm Beth from McAllister's. We have our McAllister's Club and our pecan berry salad, and our new location opened on Miller Lane on Monday.
Welcome to Dayton. Welcome. And who do we have here?
I'm Mitch from BD's Mongolian Grill, and we're serving the Mongolian ginger chicken.
That's great. Remember, it's the Taste September the 3rd. And
we are from Sumera, the American Sushi Company, and we have a variety of our house rolls that we'll be offering.
I'm Heather from Bar Louie, and we are going to be serving our ginger lettuce wraps and chicken lettuce wraps.
That's easy for you to say. It. Is this good enough to eat, as my grandmother used to say?
Absolutely.
That's what I want to hear. Okay, we still have more folks. And who do we have?
Hi, Vanessa from First Watch with our pesto chicken quinoa. Has feta cheese, tomatoes, all white meat chicken, fresh kale, carrots, and a lemon vinaigrette.
And it's a go box from my car. Perfect.
I am Sarah representing Panera Bread. We are featuring at the Taste our pastry ring with assortments of flavors of cherry, cheese, and apple.
All the elves at Panera making all that food. And who do we have here?
Tamara from Brio at the Green. This is our executive chef, Dennis Summers. We have our carbonara, tiramisu, and lobster bisque.
Do you have anything to say to that, sir?
I don't. It's delicious.
And last but not least, we have
Laura from P.F. Chang's. Will be serving Kung Pao chicken tacos. Not just any taco, they're made with a jicama root shell.
I shouldn't say this, but it's my favorite. And really, last but not least,
Teresa Hammond's Ashley's Pastry Shop, serving our Cookies of the Stars.
All right, Ann Lisa, September 3rd, Thursday.
We'll be right here from 6 to 10. You can purchase tickets at the KMO office or at the Fray's box office. One ticket equals a wristband and samples from All You Saw, plus 24 more that evening. So it'll be great food, great music, and great fun.
Do a wonderful job.
You're a bit of a mess. Yeah. You're a bit of a mess.
Three
I know.
Samples.
You can't eat while we talk.
Thanks, guys, for coming. It's the Taste September the 3rd. Yay. Be here at the Fray's. Jim Booker, BookTVGuy.com. Does anybody have a napkin? Could I get a thing here? I don't know how that.